Hello everyone, myself Shivangi Singh. I am a second year CSC BTech student from Amrita Vishwavidyapeetham. Today we are going to discuss a very interesting topic, which is checking for the balanced parenthesis using stack implementation. So here we have the problem statement which says that giving a string expression which comprises only of opening and closing braces, and we want to check that whether the given expression is balanced or not. So whenever I consider the word parenthesis, it also involves the curly braces as well as the square brackets also. So here we have some examples which are examples of balanced parenthesis. This is an example of nested parenthesis. So first we need to know what is a balanced parenthesis. Balanced parenthesis means to every opening brace there will be a closing brace. Here we again have some examples. Here this is not a balanced parenthesis. This is because the curly brace doesn't have any closing brace throughout the expression. Another example which says is it doesn't have the closing brace to this curly brace as well as it doesn't have the opening brace to this square bracket. So through all this we come to a condition which states that the count of the opening brace should be equal to the count of the closing braces. But there may be existing a condition where the condition will be satisfied but it won't be a balanced parenthesis. So here comes the condition 2, which says to every opening parenthesis, it should have a closing counterpart to its right, and to every closing parenthesis, it should have an opening counterpart to its left. So coming back to example 1, we see that though it satisfies condition 1, but it doesn't satisfy condition 2, hence it's not a balanced parenthesis. But the other two examples satisfies both the condition 1 and condition 2. Hence, it's a balanced parenthesis. So this was all about the concept of balanced parenthesis. So let's now move quickly towards the implementation of balanced parenthesis. But before going to that, let's see what the stack is. So as we all know, stack is a linear data structure which follows last in, first out. Now we can build an algorithm from the concept understood till now. So the first step will be traversing from left to right. And whenever an opening symbol will come, we'll push it onto the stack. And whenever a closing parenthesis come, we'll pop it. So we found that we are always inserting and removing the element from the same end of the list. So it is last in, first out. Hence, it is a stack. Going deep into the algorithm, we have defined a function which is the R parenthesis is balanced and it accepts the character as the argument. Now we have formed a stack which is gonna take input from the expression. To iterate through the entire expression, we use the for loop. Now, as we have already discussed, then whenever we are gonna encounter an opening parenthesis, we are gonna push it onto the stack. But when with the case of closing parenthesis comes, there are two conditions to be followed. Either the stack will be empty or it will not have the matching pair. So whenever the stack is not empty, it means it does not have the opening parenthesis, hence it will return false, which means it is not having the balanced parenthesis conditions. When it comes to the matching pair, we have next condition, we have the matching pair functions which checks that whether the parenthesis, which is the closed parenthesis, has the opening parenthesis or not. If it doesn't have, it will return false. So now coming out of the loop, we check that if the stack is empty, it returns true, which means it is a balanced parenthesis expression. Otherwise, it returns false, which is it's not a balanced parenthesis expression. Go through a simple example and check whether the given expression has balanced parenthesis or not. So here we have an empty stack and now we'll traverse through the given expression. First, we have an opening curly brace, so we'll push it into the stack. Next, we'll traverse again and we find out a opening square bracket which we'll push it again. Now moving next, we have the closing square bracket. Since we have two conditions to be followed, either the stack will be empty, which is not here in this condition, and the second condition is it should have a matching pair. So the condition 2 satisfies, hence we'll pop it out of the stack. So now in the stack, we just have the curly opening brace remaining. Now coming to the fourth element, which is the closing curly braces. It satisfies the second condition, which is the matching pair. Hence, it will pop out. So nothing will be left in the stack and our stack will be empty. Now coming to the fifth element, which is the opening parenthesis, we'll push it into the stack. Then coming to the next element, we see that it's a closing parenthesis. So this element will pop out and our stack will be empty. So according to the, as we have seen that if it's an empty stack, it is the balanced parenthesis condition is satisfied. Hence, it is a balanced parenthesis expression. So we have gone through the concepts as well as the implementation of balanced parenthesis using stack. For further reference, I have provided a link in the video description. Hope you find it helpful. Thank you.